Hello and welcome to this broadcast of FIFA Ultimate Team Friendly. Shirtsley weather, lovely,
yeah, I'm broadcasting
sunny
as well.
Day today. Let's cross straight to the Emirates. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
This is a massive game to bring you today. I'm Martin.
Oh, what are you doing?
Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. I'm sure he believes the same as I do that,
yeah,
this could be.
He's
got space and the shot's off.
Oh,
the
what a shot that first one was. Well, just. And then Oscar puts it over.
Happy that the free kick
been given.
Bugger
off. It
was played and then they lost the ball. So
not a ball out.
The team that's been penalised think they've had a double whammy here. Fellaini. Pablo Zabaleta.
Well done.
Out for a throw.
Yeah, no David Luiz. Ryan got Fellaini, it's my Chelsea squad.
Sergio Aguero coming forward. The defender has dealt with a cross. Oscar, that's very well read. And that's a very good interception. Here's Eto. Jesus Navas.
Oh, bollocks, he was offside.
Here's a shot. The goalkeeper's shown his strength there to keep that tough shot out. And it's gone for a corner.
Even though I've got no viewers, I'd like to tell the viewers that that was offside. What a key.
Felipe Luis. In the way there,
yeah.
He's deflected the ball out
bollocks.
Of the way. No delay here. Looking for Aguero.
Oh, I thought he put it off me on keeper then. Check Courtois, yeah.
Here he is with a chance. And it leads to this shot off the crossbar.
Oh, what was he doing?
And they've opened the scoring now.
Unbelievable. It's no way.
That's a terrific header from a player who just loves attacking the ball like that.
He's known for it, isn't he? And although he's tall, he jumps his height as well. Beautifully timed. I cannot believe he took that on in many ways. I don't know if it was a missed kick or not. I'm sure you'll say afterwards he meant it. What a finish.
Ivanovic. Eto. Diego Costa attacking well here. Oh, in goes the cross. That's when a defender needs a clearance, and it was a good one. In quickly the forward. Here's an opportunity.
Oh, spot poetry, yeah.
Luis Suarez. They've won it. Now they can push forward with numbers on the break. Oscar. saw the guy could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Ashley Cole got that right and has stopped his man.
Thank you very much.
Decision made by the referee Sergei Kuklyak. They're setting up something special here. And the free kick blocked by the wall. Cassiani. It's their ball again. A good intercepting play. Oscar.
Oh, get the ball.
How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball. Brilliant opening.
Unbelievable.
Hey, this Navas. Ivanovic.
What's he doing?
Diego Costa.
What the fuck?
Intercepting a pass in that wide area. Back off the bar. Here's the shot. Shot doesn't get very far. Blocked.
What's my keeper doing? What's that keeper doing?
Got a corner here. Shot that hit the woodwork. We can see it again. Well, he's really unlucky not to have scored. I don't like to use the word panic, but I think it's appropriate here.
Thank you, blind fucker. He missed it last time. No one. No way was he onside, matey.
They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. He's in the clear.
Oh, I shot myself in the foot again.
To keep it out with this goal advantage. They've now got a corner. Cleared the ball away and saved his side from a difficult situation. It's one back. Jesus Navas giving the ball away. Vincent Kompany. Eden Hazard. Well, the referee is for half time and it's 1-0 here. First half has been quite tense here. It's reflected in the way the crowd has reacted, but they have seen the scoring being opened, and it's really set up for the second half.
It is set up. I mean, it's been a tight game. If that continues, obviously...
So we're all set for the second half. He came across absolutely determined to get that ball.
What was he doing there? Unbelievable. No.
Could be a goal. Well, he's a goal. There's still a chance after the save. Oh, the cross cut out by the defender. Sergio Aguero. Well done. He's into the challenge.
What is it with Oscar?
Now the defender gets across interception, and it was good for his team that he did, and it's back to him again.
Oh.
It's loose play, really, to squander possession. Looking for Aguero. He's in here! Aguero! He's hit the frame of the goal! We feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. Koscielny, and he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Great opportunity. Could it be?
Pressed the wrong button. Took it round your keeper and pressed the wrong button. Unbelievable. I pressed chip, I think. Is LB chip?
Goalkeeper, that's a good save. It's Eto with the attacking run. Straightforward stop from an effort from a long, long way out. Looking for Aguero. Great opportunity. And here's the shot. A decent effort. Just off target.
Yeah, unlucky because
just
got
off
some
target.
Power behind the ball, just not the direction.
Felipe Luis, the interceptor, has got the ball here. Samuel Eto, good challenge.
Good challenge.
Sliding tackle from the defence.
I hit the ball!
Yeah, he's gone too early. He's
he
offside.
Hit that.
Diego Costa. Vincent Kompany.
Ref, you'll get in my way so I can't run past.
Luis
Suarez. Your penis.
Decent cross, but no one really attacking it for his team. Defender can deal with it. To try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Might do a bit more than just get the free kick here.
Foul? You didn't touch me. Let's see that again. Oh, let's just take Eto out.
Wonder what the planning is. He tried his luck from a long way out, but the
I don't do free kicks.
No problems at all. Stop.
I know, drifting block.
Samuel Eto, attacking now. Oh, in goes the cross. Good defending, slightly lucky defending perhaps as well. David Luiz. Pass back, that's lovely.
I didn't want it to go to him.
He's done well, cut out the pass there. Oscar. This is the chance. Goes for goal.
Oh!
They're a goal down. Now they've got a corner.
Oh.
Good. Make a chance to equalise.
Beautiful play.
That's quite a disappointing corner, really. He's got space.
Oh!
He's a goal. Exactly where he wanted to head that. The slide.
Oh, it was quite foul.
Looking this. He put it in quickly. The defender dealt with it. Oscar. Gonna cross it. They were hoping.
Like the post.
Didn't lead to anything to cross. Yeah, it's a corner. And a chance maybe to get level. Well, that corner hasn't led to anything. Disappointing.
Oh, shit.
Oh, it has to be. Good, clean tackle. Well, it's nip and tuck here, Alan, isn't it? They've got the lead. The fans are backing them to the hilt. The other team are coming. It's a chance. Could it be?
Yes! David Luiz, the saviour. Gets back from a corner, stops Luis Suarez from scoring and sets up the counter-attack.
Time ticking away, but they've got this equaliser so close to the end.
I think it was coming as well, Martin, the way the game was panning out. They were the team on top.
Well, that was the equaliser, and it's 1-1. Well, this attack got a bit of menace.
A ball ref.
Jesus Navas. Pablo Zabaleta.
Cheers, mate.
Samuel Eto'o. Zabaleta. Jesus Navas. Cahill.
Cahill, what are you doing?
To return ball. Samuel Eto'o. And that is a super interception. It's come out by Eto'o. Well, the action is going to continue. Chance for him.
Oh!
Poor lad, feel sorry for him, really, because at this time, he should have done a lot better.
He should have. I've been in that situation. You have to feel for him.
Eden Hazard. Why? Looking for Aguero.
Why, what you got?
Midfield, they've got it back via an interception.
You kidding? What was that for?
And it will be a free kick. Genuine attempt to go for the ball.
I think he's a little unlucky, slightly mistimed.
A little?
The fans made the most of it.
I think I'm a lot unlucky.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
No.
With the scores level.
Let me equalise. What do you do? You dickhead. No, you're not. I had 14 shots. It's in the bar, doesn't matter. It's what's in the top left-hand corner. Okay. Let's see what we can see on the transfer market. Happening here. I've been overtaken. What's in this team then? Since I've not played it for a while. Didn't buy that stuff on the transfer list. What is it? Oh, playing FIFA because I can't play Destiny. How much? We'll drink our own drinks, then we'll settle down. Showed up at your doorstep at 2:30. And I saw nothing here but you. That's an old card. One matter for Chelsea. Are you there, Bob? Destiny's back up. According to Bungie Help on Twitter, it was back up about 18 minutes ago if you wanted to go back onto that. Yeah?